What is up, guys? Strategist 420 here, back with another video. Today, we're going to be playing some more infection-free zone. This is going to be our fourth attempt. This is going to be medium level, 40 people, one resource, board number one. Okay, we're gonna start out in April, not too bad. So we're gonna start out in spring, so we'll have enough for summer. Enough work.
The world as we know it is gone. What we called the mad virus appeared out of nowhere. It made people turn extremely violent, aggressive, and unrestrainable. Soon later, the infected became bloodthirsty, more like vampires than human. There was chaos, panic, and war for survival. Desperate people were just as dangerous as the virus itself. Even our loved ones could become a threat. The infection spread quickly throughout the entire globe. Every region, every country, every city. Drastic measures were taken to get rid of the infected, but they all failed. The last chance for those who seemed immune was to hide in underground shelters. Ones that we improvised in garages and basements, loaded with food, water, and air filtration systems. These were the places where we survived, sealed from the outside. For so long, we waited for any signal, any info that a cure had been found, or the situation stabilized. Instead, we listened as the world grew quiet. Our resources were becoming depleted. Life support systems were failing. And just as we were losing all hope, we received a distant call.
To all survivors, the infection is in decline. Seek others and rebuild.
This was the impulse we needed. There were others out there. We could come back to the surface. No more hiding.
Wonder who
from the ruins of the old world, we will build our new home.
Wonder if they're going to expand on that the more they've worked on the game.
Operator, this is First Squad Leader. We made our way out. The neighborhood looks deserted. We'll have to scavenge the nearby buildings for any useful resources.
Okay, find something to eat as fast as possible.
Receiving. We're on the move. Ready for action. Clear. Roger. Clear. Clear. Building clear. Clear. Going there. Clear. Building clear.
Okay, try it.
Operator.
Chief, I will speak on behalf of the other citizens. Let us go and adapt the buildings to suitable shelters so we won't spend a single more night underground.
Clear.
Yes, that sounds like a good idea.
Operations in the dark, but that will be way more dangerous than waiting until sunrise.
Everyone should be back in the HQ.
Roger.
The workers will return home too. Unarmed civilians should not walk after dark.
Acknowledged. Stay safe.
Everybody's heading back for the night.
Today.
Sir, we just saw a group of infected. They might not be aware of our presence yet.
We'll stay away from them.
Drawn to us first. We have a little bit more time to build. So usually I attack them, so I end up switching up my tactic on them. See if we can hide, stay away for the first couple days so they don't notice us.
Another one incoming! There are some infected around here. Hostiles inbound! There are some infected around here. Hostiles inbound!
Everybody.
Another one incoming! Reporting. Going there. Waiting orders. Roger. Operator, on my way.
Boss, we're running out of space for resources. We have to build a warehouse.
Okay, we'll build one. Build a wooden tower.
Clear. Operator. Clear. We're on the move.
Smooth so far.
Operator. Clear. 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 Roger.
Work's done. Head back to your shelters.
Port spotted. Sir, it's almost nightfall. We can already see some infected coming out of their lairs.
Okay. Get ready to defend the zone.
The infected are filling
the
building.
Another one incoming! There are some infected around here. Infection cleared. Coming. are signs of smoke. It's coming out of a building. I think there might be some people.
Let's investigate.
Going there. Reporting. Operator. We're on the move. Ready for action. We're on the move. Receiving.
Chief, if we want to build anything else, we need more resources. Send workers to chop down some trees.
We're on the move.
Maybe we could build some palisades with that too.
Okay, let's gather some wood.
Some survivors. They've been living in terrible conditions for the last few years.
Bring them in.
Ready for action. Clear.
Chief, we just found an assault rifle. This will come in handy against large hordes.
Use it with caution.
Done.
Clear. Waiting orders. Clear. Reporting. Clear. Operator. We're on the move. Building clear. Building clear. Building clear. We're on the move. Receiving. Operator. Ready for action. We're on the move. Waiting orders. Report.
Reporting. Waiting orders. Roger. Reporting. Roger. Waiting orders. We're on the move.
All squads, return to base.
Oh, yeah. Get the metal wall built up. Already got some rifle, got some ammo.
Another one incoming!
That in.
We should have a place where we can cook meals for
Ready
our
for
citizens.
Action.
This will make our people
Vehicle
much happier too.
Over.
Okay, let's build a cookhouse.
Chief, the survivors that we took in,
Clear.
They have some important info that we could use. They speak of various kinds of infected animals that they encountered, and
We're
other groups of survivors too. But they've lost people recently. It'll take some time for them to integrate. Let me find some jobs and shelter for them.
Going there.
Okay, let them rest.
Ah, I've missed Ryan. surviving so much. This will help speed up our scavenging. And we can run over the infected if they get too close.
Well, we're gonna see.
Clear! On my way. Roger. On my way. Roger.
Chief, we just found a dead animal, but the thing is, it was literally shredded to pieces.
Stay alert.
We're on the move. Ready for action. Receiving. On my way. Receiving.
To all units.
Clear.
The infected is in decline. Scubbers and rip folk.
This is the infection-free zone. Please respond.
To all survivors. The infected is in decline. Sequence and build.
Clear. Clear.
Somebody there?
To all survivors. The infected is in decline. Sequence and build.
Hello? Please respond. Over.
To all survivors. The infected is in decline.
Clear.
Sequence and build.
Reporting.
Can you hear me?
To all survivors.
Chief, this is the same transmission we received before, but the signal is even weaker. Our walkie-talkies are not powerful enough for long-range communication. We have to build a large antenna. A local library or university would be a good place to search for information on how to make it work.
Building clear.
Let's go there.
I need driving.
Sir, we've spotted some people. They're probably armed. They could have seen us too, but I can't tell if they're friendly.
Stay back or walk around them. Do not engage.
We're running out of resources.
So confused.
Waiting orders.
I drove all the way around.
Operator. Building clear. Ready for action. On my way. On my way. Clear. Going there.
Stop working. Start winding down for some rest.
Hostiles inbound. coming? There are some infected around here. There are some infected dogs.
Shoot them down.
Some infected around here. Hostiles inbound.
We're running out of resources.
Hostiles inbound.
Social medias and my Twitch. Till next time, Trash 420 out. Peace.